The Design Lab is a makerspace that serves the entire physics department, from those studying our universe to researchers studying quantum phenomena. It turns out that physics is really full of experimentalists and lots of experiments we can do in Pupin. And in order to build those experiments, we need machinists and manufacturing. The space that we're in, Pupin 1111, goes back to the creation of the building in around 1927. Originally, this was a machine shop space where a single machinist manufactured parts by order for researchers. So researchers would come in with a drawing and the machinist would build the part and then give the part to the student or the researcher and they'd be on their way. So no actual educational experience or opportunity for researchers. Now, the idea is that we have a makerspace model, a really open access model where students, researchers, PIs can come in and manufacture the things they need. This fills a hole in their education that they've been missing, and additionally, it allows them to have a lot of fun with the technology we have here. I never thought I'd be a teacher. My dad is a teacher. I didn't think that was what I was going to do, but I really enjoy it. Seeing students connect with ideas and actually use the concepts that I've taught them is a really amazing feeling. Being a woman in a primarily male-defined space in the manufacturing and machining world is interesting and it's often a challenge, but more often than not, I've experienced a lot of really wonderful responses. I think this space is going to be a breeding ground for some new phenomenal inventions and ideas.